Hi, this is Lenny from Neave Pools, and today we're going to show you how to test your water chemistry. First thing you want to do is open your bottle, get a test strip, and put it in the water. Just dip it, put it together with the bottle, and as you can see, our chlorine is 1. Free chlorine is 1, pH is 7.2, alkaline is a little low, and cyanuric acid is a little low. In this example, we need to add alkalinity and chlorine stabilizer. For all your pool service needs, please call Neave Pools.